Ambassador of the United States of America to the Republic of Croatia, Her Excellency Mrs. Nada Dramaz.
H-60 and Black Hawk, which are part of the 194th Utility Helicopter Squadron.
As your Black Hawk fleet grows from 4 to 12 with the acquisition of 8 new helicopters, we look forward to continue working together in consistently building capabilities to support Croatia and our NATO alliance.
Potvrda savezništva i odlične suradnje sa Sjedinjenim Američkim Državama.
This is also a confirmation of alliance and of excellent cooperation with the United States.
Što je apsolutni prioritet Ministarstva obrane i Vlade Republike Hrvatske. Ja kao ministar ću svakako nastaviti produbljivati veze, komunikaciju, projektnu suradnju sa Sjedinjenim Američkim Državama. Veseljom očekujemo nove projekte i novu suradnju.
And we look forward to new projects and new cooperation.
Hvala.
Thank you.
When you have 12 helicopters, how many men and women would you need to make sure they're trained or ready to go?
Between 25 and 35.
Here's a meter.
Stables are ready and the horses are coming in.
Well, this is incredible. How soon will we have the helicopters? Yeah, there's a couple. Yeah.